Welcome back, guys, to Super Hostile Inferno Minds. We are here in the lush ruins still. Once again, I haven't gone... Whoa! Let me check what this is. I think the tunnel probably bends. Okay, yeah, let's just keep it in third person like this. This may be my second death, where I just fall off the cliff like this and get jumped by a bunch of enemies while I'm trying to do something fancy and cinematic. I want to get... Whoa! Okay, look at that. You see that? I want to get nice and up and personal. If I want to get up and personal, I should probably do this. Hello. Hello, YouTube. Hello. Okay, let's continue walking. So, it probably does this again. Last time, we got into a bit of an adventure exploring yonder that way, which you can't see because my head's in the way. Here, let's go ahead and switch the camera. Oh, and we're here. We explored a lot that way. Went up that lava fall. Destroyed a whole mess of spawners. Vex has kind of told me that he wants to do two things. He wants to facilitate the players that like to play around in the sandbox and explore, but he also wants to make it simple for people who simply want to complete the objectives and finish the map. He wants them to be able to do that without getting lost in huge areas that they don't want to be in. So I am the I'm the former type. I like playing in the sandbox and exploring. I had a lot of fun exploring back in there. But he left little hint signs there at the beginning of this area. And hint signs said, to the left, wall, to the right, the way out of here to the next area. And straight ahead and all around are rewards and ruins and monsters. Of various difficulties and values. So we explored some of the ruins, got some of the rewards. We know the wall was directly that way. I mean, literally that way. So I'm thinking this dungeon right here may be the entrance to the tunnel to the next area. I still want to build a house in this place. But I would kind of like the rail lines to link up in a convenient way. And so that's basically how I'm thinking. I'm going to... I'm gonna locate the house based on the conjunction of the way the rail lines line up and also some sort of cool cinematic scenic area. So today what I'd like to do, I want to find that next area, and so we're gonna investigate this guy. Since I already have this ladder going down, we're just gonna continue it. Why do I have that axe? And while we're here, let's see, let's put it up here at the top. I brought a box to drop off supplies. Let's put it right here. Just in case my armor breaks, all that kind of stuff. Got an extra set. Got some extra food, extra tool supplies. And also, in the event that I die, it'll be easier to recover. We can just come straight to this box. Oh, I didn't... I think I was gonna bring that, but I guess I did. Let's see, we have extra picks. I'll toss one pick in there, why not? Some blocks, torches, coal. Okay. And maybe I'll reserve some of those. Okay, that looks good, I think. What should we have in this slot? We got one slot left over, maybe that for breaking wood things. Okay, let us continue. So I'm just going to dig straight down through the wall and use this ladder to get down. It's the most direct way to do it, since I've been using this ladder to get around. So I bet this is going to open... Yeah, there's an open spot right there. I bet it's going to open right into this dungeon. So we may be in combat quite soon. Let's stick a torch right there. Let them all know we're here. Hi, buddy. Okay, let's make this too wide so I know what I'm digging down into. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. There may be gaps right there. Maybe this isn't the best way to come in here, where they have an easy view of me. Hey, buddy! Well, I've got an infinity bow, so I know I can kill him. Let's see. This stuff drops out from under me, and there's a dude right there. He's waiting for me. He's like, come on, dig down just a little further. Ooh, lots of monsters. Okay. Okay! I see another box there, but it doesn't look too terrible. I'm not noticing any spawners, that kind of thing. It just looks like normal monsters spawning in the darkness. And as long as I have a bow and... Let's take out a few of these guys from a distance. Oh, skeleton just spawned. Saw him pop right up. Oh, knocked him off, excellent. There's no punch on here. No punch. Knocked him back anyway. Okay, there we go. I just need to try and avoid getting that blown to smithereens. Oh, lit me on fire, because I lit him on fire. Turnabout is fair play. There we go. No biggie. I think these are just random mobs. I don't think there's any spawners up here. Otherwise, we'd be seeing more stuff pop up. Unless there's only maybe the one spawner, maybe back here somewhere. Defending this box of treasure loot. Let's cover that up. Let's do that. Let's take a look. What do we got? Nothing but a spider trying to climb up the wall slowly. Got some ruins. I'm gonna look in the box in a second. Whoa, there's a witch, and she's moving fast. Did you see her scuttle around there? Yeah, there's definitely a witch there, so there's at least a witch spawner down there. Let's look in the box. No, that was a bow. Protection 2, unbreaking 3. That's pretty nice. Ooh, and this is about to break. I think I may start using that. Another one of these bows, good. This is my super bow. This is the best bow I've found. And now we just found another one. Okay, well, give me that arrow. Can I get it? I shot it. I guess not. Let's go down to the next level. We're gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna keep digging down. Although it may be smarter to dig back one block. Oh God, cave spiders, my favors. This may be, I've been saving the lava bucket for when I feel like it's really necessary. Tell you what, because there's no floor there, I won't be able to dig down anymore. Let's actually break that. Give me that back. Let's go over here. How's this look? Maybe one further back? Let's go one further back. So it'll be harder to knock us off the ladder into all these damn spiders. Okay, let's go this way. Actually, we don't need you or you. Give me that back and that. Okay, and down we go. And this is the last wood pick. I made some more stone ones. Good. Figured I might as well use it, though. Cave spiders, box, witches. Ooh, maybe this is not the best way to enter. This is going to be a dangerous room. There's a reason Vex doesn't put some monsters at the bottom of ladders. It's because fighting them descending a ladder is really dangerous and kind of... It can be really random what happens. It's easy to get knocked off a ladder. So I think I'm going to back it up, maybe this many, so that I can at least come at these guys from an equal footing. We do this. Okay, give me that, and then we're still gonna go down, but we're gonna go down this way. It's gonna be a little safer. And let's close that in case those cave spiders decide they want to climb up that wall. Okay, perfect. We're right on the other side. Good, lovely. Okay, let's see, how far... Whoa! Hi, buddy! Okay, we are basically there. So let's dig out to the side and get a little run-up room. Let's see, no fences. I bet that's the edge of the wall right there. So this is probably the first opening. Let's see. How are we gonna do this? Let's do it like this. Let's try and slow him down on the corner. There we go. Oh, we need to go down one more. Okay. Okay. Ooh, glowstone. Excellent. Look at this. Glowstone all around the edge. That's funny. So if I want... Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, I can just dig around the edge and it'll light up the room. All on its own. But I guess that's not the case. Okay, let's have two entrances. Let's close that. So, basically, I want to be able to jump in here from two different directions. So let's dig one more over here. Let's check the armor. All okay. We're about to get into some heavy combat. Hope you're ready. Oh, they're getting stuck on the ceiling. Darn it. Oh, where are you? You're right there. Or are you even higher? Oh, this glitch is so annoying for fighting them. Ah, yush. See if I can shoot this guy. Okay, wait for the poison to end. Oh, see them pouring in from there? Then I should be out of range of those spawners. Range these guys out. Oh, witch. Ah, spiders. Nope. Okay, still poisoned. Oh, great. Oh, they're pouring in. Pouring in. There's a witch right there. How did you see me from way over there, guy? So I'm mostly worried about the witch right now because of the splash stuff. I don't have the lighter with me. Ooh, my sword actually broke. Where did that witch go? She's right there. And there's another creeper that came through there. There may be a spawner nearby. Or it might just be a coincidence. Ah! Come get some, witch. Die! Die! Die, witch! Okay, got the witch. Tell you what, we need to light this up, so... Oh, there's a corridor. Oh, blue ups. Blue skis. You're ruining all my... Okay, we need to get out of here. Ah, ga-ga-ga. that was semi-successful. I do think the regen apple there, totally necessary, otherwise I probably would have died. Poison, 10 seconds. My chest piece broke. Tell you what, since we have multiple types of damage, let's go get that defense or protection 2 chest piece up here. Since we're dealing with more than just a lot of skeletons, I think it may be useful to do that while we regen health. Gosh, night vision, don't care, feather falling. Let's actually dump some of this stuff in here that I don't need right now. Empty bottle, don't climb up the walls, please. I guess we could drop some TNT. Let's look over the edge, see if we can see some spawners on the outside. I bet there are some, or maybe it's just so dark out there that stuff's just spawning normally. I don't know. But it would definitely be a good idea. Next time I jump in there, I want to try to cut off some of the angles. So that would mean there's a corridor we saw over to the right, and there's a door there, and a door there. So there's at least, I think, 3 or 4 different angles, directions things are coming from. Which is no good. Okay, the helmet's about to break as well. Oh, hi guys. Oh, this is so annoying. Please fix this bug. And you got me anyway. And the hit detection on spiders, that would be awesome if that could be updated. Oh, okay, low on life. Please kill him. Okay, we didn't get too far. Didn't get too far. Darn. Okay, well, while I'm regenning health, let's be proactive and start digging around this way. Just gives me something to do while I wait. I know there's at least one more direction over here that things are coming from, so if I can cut this one off as well. That'd be super. Okay, This must be the corner right here, eh? Probably right about here. So maybe coming in from this direction wasn't the best idea in the world. Oh, hi, buddy. I could have sworn I saw a path right here. Maybe that was my imagination, or maybe I was misreading things. Whoa! Jeez! Oh, I can hit your feet! That's right. Oh, new witch techniques. New witch techniques. Ever since they updated the mob hit detection to be consistent with multiplayer. Hip. Hitting monsters' feet has been awkward. Dude, seriously. And I thought there was a path right there. I guess there's not. Actually, let's do this. Or that. Okay, hit her in the feet. Hit her in the feet, and she can't splash us. Oh, this is epic. I'm so glad I discovered this. Up to this point, I did not have a good witch fighting tactic. What I wanted to do was I wanted to make it so that spiders couldn't climb up that. Okay, so the spider's gonna come through. We're gonna get poisoned. That's fine. We cut off one of the paths, which was the goal. Recover from the poison, and I saw where the spiders are coming from. She died. Okay. Whoa! You climbed the wall, jerk! Okay, let's get in here quickly. Okay, let's get out! There's two witches and a creeper. That means... Oh, and they're splashing me. Run! Okay, I should be safe here to just hit him in the feet. There was two of them and a creeper. So actually, let's murderize them and let's move back over to the other side. There's the creeper still there, though. Can I hit him? Oh, I can. I was having trouble before. I wonder if it's the angle or what. Oh, and the witch is still there. Hey, witch! Think I can kill her with the bow? I've had trouble killing her without melee damage. She's burning. She's burninating. Okay, here we go. No, here she comes. Damn it, witch. I don't think the arrows are too effective. It doesn't seem that way anyway. And maybe the next area is through there. But we're making progress. We're making... Creeper, stand still. Okay, just saw him pop up. There's a creeper spawner over in the corner over there. Oh, I can see it. There's a bunch of spawners right there. But we got a torch down and nothing blew up. Lovely. More spawners there. Spawner, light! Lights! Lights! Awesome. Okay, I just heard something spawn. I think stuff is spawning outside. And they're probably gonna try to move in here. Okay, I want that stuff on the ground there, so let's drop stuff in this box and look at what's in there later. Whoa! Hyper Shepa! And two of my pieces of armor broke, so let's replace those. Drop some blocks. Actually, no, I want those sticks. Feather Falling 4, okay, let's pick this stuff up. So we made it through here, not too bad. Just a matter of winnowing down the different monsters, attacking them from multiple directions, cutting off their avenues of approach, basic tactics. Nothing too fancy. A watch. Okay, I think I'm kind of safe here. Let's see what we have. Okay, say goodbye, spawners. I don't think I need any of you. Not in these numbers anyway. Level 88, yeah! Okay, what did we have over here? That was the witch, and I don't have a witch spawner saved yet, so I'm actually gonna keep this one. And she hasn't spawned again, so I assume it's kinda safe. Let's see what we got. Sharpness 3, that's nice. Sharpness 1, fire aspect 4, bleh. Another feather falling 4. Mine are doing good, and they have unbreaking on them. Sharpness 3, knockback 2. That is a good sword. And I already have... I have another knockback sword as well. And there's one as well. So we're back in... we've got some knockback weapons again, which is lovely. Let's bring this coal. The planks. Basically anything that's going to stack with what I've already picked up. What do we have here? More coal. Blocks. Let's get some blast resistant blocks to take with us. And a spear helmet. What was that bow? Meh. Let's see, what do we have here? Power 2, smite 5, that might be useful later. Shame those don't last very long though. Experience, stakes, more blast resistant blocks, more stakes. Okay, what's back here? Nothing? Just a little eroded part of the ruin. Okay, I think we need to go this way. This is, usually these tunnels that lead from one area to the next, they're 3x3, and this one's 5x5. I wonder what that means, if it means anything. Oh, hi, Ghasty Poo! It means it's easier for a ghast to shoot us. Got you! Well, that... Oh, and you spawned again right away. I see. Hi! So he spawned right away. This is a custom spawner. Because there's no way I'm close enough to that spawner. Whoa! Sorry, that sounded painful. Let's see if he spawns again immediately. Let's see if we can play some baseball. Oh, no. Okay, let's not do that. The timing is not as easy to do as it used to be. Ever since they made the combat... consistent with multiplayer. Come on, dude. You gotta kill this guy. Okay, he dead. Watch him respawn right away. What do we have down here? A bedrock. Ooh. Interesting. So, I think I may want that spawner. Because I destroyed... Come on. Did the creeper die? I may want that spawner. Because the creeper... Wait, because I destroyed the other gas spawner I have. So actually, let's drop the sandstone, which he can destroy. Let's pick up all the blast-resistant blocks that are in here. Which, there's a decent amount, and my armor's doing fine. We'll leave the slabs for now. Let's grab another apple. Steaks. Let's see, blast resistant blocks, stone bricks, and clay bricks. Okay, and let's build a little path along the edge that he can't shoot us from. Starting about right here. Hey-o, you missed. Hup, missed. Can't blow these up. You can huff and you can puff. Oh, okay, you got me. You got me. You got me. Okay, Ghast. Oh, you can't see me, can you? Now you can. So I'm just going to build a wall around here because I want to keep that spawner for Ghast tiers later. Smack! Swing and a miss. Try again. Oh, you can't see me, can you? You missed. Now, there were creepers coming at me one after the other. Was there a spawner that I missed in the ground back here somewhere? I don't even need to put a roof on this wall. I just need to keep it... I don't see any spawners. Maybe it's underneath the floor in here somewhere. I just need to keep it so... Oh, there they are right there. You see that? Okay. And there's one on the other side, too. So as I get closer, it's probably going to get a little more dangerous. Yep. Whoop-de-doo. Yeah, I saw one on that side. And there's one right there. Or I guess is there a little tunnel they're coming through? And this has to be either like a dungeon for the wool or for a different wool, or some sort of like intermediary passage to get to the next area, the gauntlet, if you will. Yeah, creeper. Yeah. Let's see, my sword. Swords. Oh, this one came back. That's kind of annoying. Let me do this so that when they do break, I've got a replacement on hand. Thank goodness for this strong bow. Oops. Okay, there's that. Next. And he can't see us. Okay, until I get this walled off, let's do that. You missed. I'm trying to... Okay, great. Oh, I looked at an Enderman too. Oh, great. I looked at an Enderman without even realizing it. Okay, buddy. Well, whatever. I was trying to see, okay, there's a ghast spawner down there. I can see that. I'm just looking at... It looks like there's a wooden button underneath it, so you can blow it up if you want to. I think that must be with it. You see that wooden button there? Okay, that's all I needed to know. I just wanted to see that. Okay, good. So, let's take care of these guys. Actually, let's do it this way, so I can see how many there are. There are several, and I really don't want them to... Oh, sword broke. Let's put that over here. Oh, crap. That's perfect timing for that to happen. Oh, did you see that? I saw... It looked like almost like a fleecy box, some kind of... Great. Some sort of glass made out of... Box made out of glass. Hey-o! Okay, let me rebuild my wall that they blew up. Which is the whole idea of this place, I would assume. Oh, there's a lot in there. Oh, boy. Okay, we gotta thin these boys out. Okay, man, I get it. Come on. Line of sight. I see you. Oh! Where did... No! Ah! Oh, where'd you come from? Close this up. Did they spawn through the wall? How did he get behind me? Was there a hole in this wall? Ooh, I don't know. That was quite dangerous. Let's use these. Just so we're color coordinating a little bit here. Oh man, my hands are shaking. Hands are shaking. Steady your nerves. Let me put a torch there. I don't know how that creeper got through here. He must have spawned through the wall. Well, you know what? We know where these... Oh man. We know where the spawners are. They're right there. Yeah. Get a torch job, sucker! Okay, how's our armor doing? Armor's doing okay. Let's just do this till we can thin them out a little more. I wish I had that lighter. But I lit up this, so let's actually do one more. Oh, there's a bunch. Look at that. Woo-hoo, they can see me when I do that. Oh, boy. There we go. Look at that. You see that placement? Okay, I think that's good. One on the far wall may still be active, so now we just need to thin them out a little. Hey! I can't shoot through there. I'm a little... Tell you what, let's do this so they can see us easier. Yeah, there's definitely a box of some kind. It looks blue, though, instead of bricky. Come over here. And there's more. Okay. Don't blow up. There's more coming from that side. No! No. Please die. Die. Did you die? You did. Whoa! No! Oh god. Okay, back up. Back up. They keep spawning. I thought I shut them down. Maybe not. Damn it! Come on! Please die. Okay, I want those. This may be a new creeper grinder spot. Because we've got six here and at least some over there. Yeah, that's like a lapis. A lapis fleecy box. I doubt there's going to be wool in it, though. Oh, that's not really good. Where did you. You were just there. Oh, maybe there is no spawner over here. Maybe it's just a random dude. Hi. Can I shoot your feet? How about your head? Play whack-a-mole? Well, there's just one. Oh my gosh! That was fun. Okay, what do we have here? More random loot. How's my stuff doing? Let's actually, I'm gonna trade this in for this protection 2 cap right now. What else we got? More blast resistant blocks, which I will need in just a moment once we leave here. An axe, a shovel, respiration, whoop-de-doo. What do we got here? More of the same, basically. Planks. Blast resistant blocks. Okay, what do we got? Yeah! Whoa! What? Where did you come from? Okay, there's only six here. You're getting broken. How did he spawn? Look at all these torches on the wall. Are there extra ones in the floor that I'm not accounting for? Damn it. Okay. Give me some of these torches back then. Oh. Did you see that? Was that the torch being weird? Lava on that side. Okay, lovely lava. I'm not sure. I could have sworn I made everything safe enough. Did I pick up a box? Or did you kablooey it? Well, let's just put it in. There's enough room in here. Great! Okay, I don't need all these enchanting stuff. Don't need that dumb shovel. Let's see. Oh, that's, darn it, you messed up all my inventory organization. Let's see, we need that. Feather falling 4. Feather falling. Yeah, okay. I think I wanted just that. Okay. Damn it, interrupted me. I don't know where he came from. Anyway. Look at what we have here. Yes. That is right. That is correct. Finally, we have a proper battle sign. Fire aspect 2, knockback 2, sharpness 5. This is only level 1. Isn't that what it said? I think so. And leather man pants. Okay, I'm actually going to leave that there for now. Because that's the only one we've come across in the map. I'm going to assume they're fairly rare. I'm going to leave that there until we get across this bridge. Oh, hi. Until we get across... Okay, this is what I was looking for, where we need to go. Until we get across this bridge... I just heard a spider as well. Hi, spider. I guess you're just a random spawn, I hope. Oh, that is slow sand. That is not bedrock. That is slow sand. Netherrack. Obsidian. Interesting. It looked like bedrock to me. And eventually, we might put some glass in here so I can look at this guy without getting shot. Got some iron bars there. Whoa, hi. How you doing? Are we gonna have a similar type room up here? So we gotta get all the way across. Okay, thank you. We're gonna get all the way across here. Let's keep our eye out in both directions. Yeah, yeah. Let's go ahead and do. Let's go a few more blocks forward. I gotta keep an eye on both directions. Let's just close this off until we get around to going this direction. Let's actually put a torch there, a torch there. Okay, now let's go up here. Okay, and we're gonna be running low on blocks. What happened? Put those in there. Gonna be running low on blocks soon. Let's do that, just a little railing. Okay, good. Lovely. I just want his line of sight to be blocked so we can't mess with this while we're working on this. Okay, here we go. Hello! Oh, perfect. Yeah, break my own torch. Okay, so it looks like we're gonna have the same thing over here. Okay, room. Oh, you see? Did you see that? I wonder if I could have 15. I probably. Whatever. Who cares? Say goodbye, spawn. We don't need you. I've got a creeper grinder already, and multiple stacks of TNT in the bank. Oh, okay. Okay. You're angry. I understand. I killed your friends. Your kin. Your brothers and sisters. Okay, so they're coming from this way and this way. Man, there's a lot of guys in here. Okay, there's two more. Let's come in over here. Maybe we can do this. Look at this. Look at this technique. Pow! And there's a box right there. I want to do that. Ooh, something else. Oh, and then all the creepers. Oh, God. Okay, we don't. Yeah. Let's get that going. Wow, look at all the. Damn it, I could have made a great. Yeah, it's too late now. One day we'll make another one. Maybe in Intersection 3 or in one of the other branches of Intersection 2. Let's see, can I reach that guy? Probably not. Okay, let's see, what do we got? Power Miner 2000, random loot. Coal. Yippee, yippee. My pal Skippy. Okay, so we need to kill these guys. Let's just, you know what? Let's come back over here. Here. Yeah. Hey, don't blow up. Don't blow up. No, no. Oh, gosh. That was close. Okay, then let's just, you know what? I'm just going to take you out through the wall, suckers. Say goodbye, spawner. Then we're gonna do this. We're gonna come at him straight away. Help! 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 Die. Oh, there's more in there. There's more. The store is not out of inventory. Oh. Hi. Hi, buddy. He did. Okay. Say goodbye. Wow, this was a lot of spawners. Did you hear that? One of them just spawned. Maybe outside? Which means. Yeah, they are spawning on the outside of the wall and falling down, which means they may be tracking around the outside. I don't know if they can physically path to me the way the ledges are set up. But I should be able to take these out before they get over here. Alright, gunpowder, take out the spawners. I'm gonna assume there's not any buried sneakily in the wall. Yeah, they spawned on the outside of the wall, fell down, landed on that ledge, and now they're still down there. Right, yeah. Okay, let's check out the power miner. Oh! Now! Are you. All this stuff on the. Where. There must be more spawners or something I'm not taking into account for him to spawn right there. Let's close that off so I don't have to worry about things sneaking up on me. I guess let's make. Crafting bench and a few boxes to dump all this crap in. Okay, let's do that. That's probably enough. I think he blew up two single ones. Yep, okay, that's lovely. Then we should get the hell out of here before we blow up more of our nice loot. Okay, so let's see, how's the armor doing? Armor's fine. Another projectile protection, spare helmet, full spare set. Let's see, torches. So we've taken out two of these little chambers. I'm assuming we're gonna have to go down. No, actually, I want those. We're gonna have to go down past this gas spawner. And what does this say? Was it Power Miner 2000? Oh-ho! Unbreaking 5, Efficiency 10, Fortune 10. I don't know if Fortune 10 physically works. We'll have to mess with that later. I'm gonna leave this here as well, too, because this is a dangerous area. I'm gonna wait till I've secured this area till we made it out before I pick up the loot. The sword is about to break. I'm gonna need a replacement. That's not a good replacement. That one's okay. Let's see if... Is there anything over here? No. Let's see if I can find a better replacement sword in one of these boxes. Ooh, no, they can't... I don't think they can get up here. I think that's a 2-block jump at most. Or at least. Okay, what do we got over here? No swords. No swords. Great. Well, I can always go back for more. I have one in the resupply chest not too far from here, actually. So if I feel like I need it, I can go get it. Yeah, whatever. Ow! What did I ever do to you? Okay, let's continue building the wall. Anything over here? Just a zombie way down there. Hey, buddy! Oh boy. Yeah, yeah. Okay, good. And just so nothing comes up behind me, let's do that. That seems like a good idea. We're just gonna build this nice wall. So we have a gas spawner if I need one at some point to farm gas tiers. Oh, ha, whoo, you hear those sounds? I hear a skeleton. Freak me out a little. I think he's underneath us on the obsidian ledge around the edge. Of this wedge, even though it's not a wedge. Okay, almost out of this guy's. I think I have enough to get down there, though. And we can, of course, always backtrack. I've got more blocks at the beginning of the lush ruins, and I've got more blocks. Okay, fine, right in my face. Jerk. Got more blocks in the lush ruins. More blocks at intersection 2 at the storage room. Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay, I guess we're on to bricks now. Brick, brick, brick. Brick, brick. So we got a door there. Looks like nothing right here, so we're gonna have to go all the way around this guy. Those are indeed buttons. I bet that's TNT if you want to get rid of them. Huh. Interesting. I wonder if, like, getting rid of him does something else. Like, summons a bunch of blazes or something, like it's booby-trapped. Not as good an option as you think. I'm not sure. Who knows? We'll never know, because I'm not going to blow it up. I'm going to keep it. And we're almost there. We can actually... I can leave a kind of a gap right there. Since we're just doing this for line of sight. Okay. Yeah, we definitely have enough. Awesome. Awesome. And I'm going to expect more creepers. Good. Okay. Put a torch there. Torch there. Are we gonna have more creepers? Are we gonna have more creepers? Yeah, yeah, yeah. You can't break bricks. Huff and puff all you want, big bad wolf. Pow! Got you! Okay. What do we have now? Uh-huh. Moss stone brick. Oh, and now we're in a 3x3. This is more This is more familiar. Aha! Okay! Lush Ruins! Flame Warp. Oh, that sounds very inviting. And another loot chest thingy. Hey! Look at this! We found another speed shower, a Saurian sign-off shelter, stone tools, and food medium. Let's go and check this. Let's see, let's pick up a pick. Good, okay, so we made it safe all the way here. That was fun. I guess we will continue next time. And we'll investigate just what this flame warp thingy is. You can kind of see bits of it there. And we'll investigate what this is. All right, see you later. Take it easy. Have a good day. Bye-bye.